not have a spell ready.
Thank you.
Master, I have a strange experience to relate. I know that you have a great knowledge of those monstrosities that inhabit the labyrinth, and this is something that I cannot understand for the very life of me. I was awakened during the night by a scraping sound just outside of my tavern. When I looked out from my bedroom, I saw the shapes of small, demon-like creatures in the inn yard. After a short time, they ran off, but not before stealing the sign to my inn. I don't know why the demons would steal my sign, but leave my family in peace. 'Tis strange, no?
Well, what can I do for you? Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
do not have a spell ready. I have no room. carry any more. I have no room. I cannot use this yet. Where would I put this? Thank you.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Oh, what can I do for you? Oh, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend? My goodness, demons running about the village at night, pillaging our homes, is nothing sacred? I hope that Ogden and Garda are all right. I suppose that they would come to see me if they were hurt.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Thank you.
do not have a spell ready. Where would I put this?
no room.
Stay for a moment. I have a story you might find interesting. A caravan that was bound for the Eastern Kingdoms passed through here some time ago. It was supposedly carrying a piece of the heavens that had fallen to Earth. The caravan was ambushed by cloaked riders just north of here along the roadway. I searched the wreckage for this skyrock, but it was nowhere to be found. If you should find it, I believe that I can fashion something useful from it. Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
One that kill all. You get me magic banner or we attack. You no live with life. You kill big of this and give back magic. Go past Connor and Dor find a glitch. You give, you go.